Hello, my name's David, and today I'm going to show you how easy it is to set up the integration between Desk.com and Salesforce. The first place to go is the admin panel. From the admin panel, you're going to click on Settings. From Settings, you're going to click on Integrations. From Integrations, you're going to click on Salesforce. From Salesforce, you're going to click on Connect to Salesforce. Once that's set up, you're going to right-click on the Go to Here to open that in a new tab, because you're going to want to have both of these tabs open. And then I'm going to click on the, it'll bring you to the install package details or the package installation details. Then I'm going to click on continue. From continue, I'm going to click on next once that paints. This is just a information panel. There's nothing to do here. So I'm going to click on next. And then on this panel, this is the security panel. You'll see this if you're on developer, enterprise, unlimited, or even professional with API. If you're on group or lower, then you won't see this panel. But since this is a managed package, you want to grant access to all users. So then I'm going to click on next. And then I'm going to click on install. The installation takes about a minute to a minute and a half. So I'm going to pause right here and I'll resume as soon as it's completed. As you can see, the package has been completely installed or installed complete. And then from here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to expand security controls. And then I'm going to go to remote site settings. Then I'm going to click on new remote site. Now I'm just going to label this desk. And then for here, for the remote site URL, you want the URL complete with protocol for your desk site. So I'm just going to flip back to my desk site. I'm going to grab the URL here, and then I'm just going to paste it into that URL space. Then I'm going to click on save. And then from here, I'm going to go to the force.com drop down. It's the blue drop down in the right, upper right corner, and I'm going to click on desk.com. And this is the configuration page. Again, you need the desk.com site. This time, you want it without the protocol. So as you can see, I already entered it earlier, but you could have just pasted what we did before and then just removed the protocol. The next thing you need is the client key, and that's why I opened this up in a new tab so I could easily flip back to the integrations page. So I'm just going to double click in the middle of that key, or it looks like I'm going to have to, there it goes. Then I'm going to copy that. And then I'm going to go back and I'm going to paste right there. And then I'm going to go into the client secret. And again, double click in the middle of here, you know, select it all. I'm going to copy. And I'm going to go into the client secret. And I'm going to paste that. And then I'm going to click on save. And you can see I have success. The domain has been saved. The last step is to click on authenticate. And then I'm going to grant access. And I'm going to click OK. Now, that's it. You have now successfully completed the integration between Desk.com and Salesforce. That's all there is to it. Thanks for listening.